Hai, hari ni Bibi dan Hizul akan interview Sesi dan Nazrin. Sekarang tunggu diorang ni, kita orang tengah lepak-lepak sekejap kan. Hai, Bibi sekarang berada di Cafe Cafe Astro dan sekarang Bibi bersama dengan Nazrin.
Sekarang Bibi, kita nak pergi ke stage sehati berdansa musim ketiga. Kita belajar apa yang ada dalam. Zul dan Bibi, kita bersama dengan choreographer Sazi dan Azril, iaitu Papa Cik. Alright, Papa Cik.
Sekarang boleh tak Papa Cik kongsi sebutlah bagaimana apa Papa Cik choreograph Sazi dengan Azril? Senang tak diorang nak bertanggungjawab?
Pada saya judge diorang sebagai bukan penari. Sebagai bukan penari, memang diorang cekap. Saya rasa kalau diorang jadi penari, lagi cekap. Sebab mudah dibentuk, ikut kata. Pendek kata saya tak ada masalah. Saya ada kurang pasal pakaian, pasal waktu dan sekarang dia bekerja seperti itu kumpulan. Jadi mudah, saya boleh terima apa pendapat dia. Dan tak semestinya one way, mesti ada two ways. Jadi pendapat saya cuba mungkin dia punya pendapat lagi bagus. Idea, maksudnya idea. So,
kira choreography on my
side
lah.
Dia bagi idea, so choreography on my side. Jadi lagi mudah untuk boleh ingat apa yang dia nak.
Yasmin Hani.
Yeah. Yasmin Hani merupakan kawan baik Sazi Fala dan juga Nazrin Cruz.
Okay. So, what do you think about Sazi and Nazrin? Macam dia performance.
Sazi atau sebab dia ni sangat ceria, sangat, you know, sangat banyak bergerak, orang yang banyak penuh dengan ekspresi, penuh dengan drama dalam hidup dia juga. And then Nash pula lagi seorang sangat kontrol. Yeah. Tak menari langsung. Kalau pergi mana-mana dia macam itu je kan. Tetapi saya sangat-sangat kagum apabila dapat melihat Sazi menari dalam satu tarian yang penuh, yang lengkap bersama dengan suami dia yang tak pandai menari dulu, tapi sekarang dia telah menunjukkan perubahan ataupun peningkatan yang sangat-sangat ketara. And they are so good. They are so good. Yes. I tengok macam I can tell already siapa yang okay, yang boleh menari, yang masih belajar lagi, siapa yang banyak kena improve, siapa yang dah pandai menari. And diorang, I would say Nash dah improve and Sazi pandai menari.
Saya berharap sangat Sazi dan juga Nash akan kekal sampai ke minggu terakhir dan dapat membantu banyak kebajikan yang mereka support. Dan juga Sazi dengan Nash akan merupakan satu pasangan yang sangat cute dan juga yang orang akan terkenal mereka. Dan juga minta-minta lah, something great will happen after this, you know. Dan saya sangat-sangat berharap sangat Sazi dan juga Nash akan menang dalam tarian kali ini.
InsyaAllah.
Sehati berdansa.
Sazi tengah make up sekarang minggu ni. Minggu One Malaysia, nanti Mama Malaysia, di mana kita akan we'll be dancing to lagu-lagu Sudirman. So tema One Malaysia, so makeup pun kena ada unsur-unsur India sebab I'll be doing some Indian dances later on. So biasalah vaccine or in the makeup room memang kecoh. Orang tengah kecoh and relax at the same time because nak prepare for the show kan. And time ni lah I tengah nervous.
Hai, hari ni Dizol bersama dengan Win. Kita dalam Design Mass Exclusive. Kali ini kita bersama dengan pasangan
Sehati Berdansa.
Hello.
Sazi dan Nazri Idros. Soalan pertama kita adalah, what make you guys want to join Sehati Berdansa finally?
So, the first time being the first season, then the second season they didn't call because I was doing wrestling. Then the third season they called, we said no. But only because we had prior engagement, we paid for training. And I thought, okay, it's, you know, I've paid quite a bit. But I don't know, for some reason, Astro didn't give up on us, kept calling us, kept trying. And, you know, I kept asking him, and I asked him, what do you think? He's like, I don't know, I've never danced. So, and I think the final, done by Abang Muni, who's my producer for 3 years. So in Astro, I think I'm the closest to him. So, and I think they knew that, so they called him and asked him to call me. So he spoke to me and everything and tried to make me see some light in joining Sehati Berdansa. And after I spoke to him again, and I called V, Mani Daiman, and you know, just wondering what made you join Sehati Berdansa. And she gave me some valid reasons, a valid point. She said one of the things was because she wanted to spend more time with us and to have an experience with her partner. exposure can get somewhere else. You know, money you can find somewhere else. But pengalaman macam ni with your husband.
What are the challenges that you have learned? So far,
pertama it's letih. Dia punya pergerakan dia, badan dia lain daripada berlari ataupun bersukan. Jadi itulah cabaran dia.
That's and korang pun bukan penari kan?
Saya bukan penari, dia pandai menari. Nasib baik dia pandai menari.
MTV. Tapi I think every week the challenges dia. Hip hop bukan senang, tapi but I like, so alhamdulillah okay. Disco, kita suka, kita ada John Travolta. This week ni bagi for me, challenge adalah minggu ni. Walaupun saya pernah buat tarian Melayu ataupun tarian traditional masa saya muda, zaman sekolah rendah dulu. But you know when it comes to hip hop or disco, you see a lot of it visual. You tengok TV or YouTube, it's easy to make reference tau. But traditional kat YouTube tak clear. Okay. I buat research juga kat YouTube. And then it's not all over the place. It's not in front of me all the time, social media. So I'm not really exposed to it. But itulah challenge dia lah bagi saya this third week. Because ada tarian Melayu Cina India tak pernah. Saya suka. Yeah, but it was not as easy to get like versus the first week.
So macam Nazri sendiri, you are busy with your work kan? You are unit trust. You doing unit trust and macam Sazi dia acting yang berlaku semua, so time boleh adjust. Macam how you
not
manage
really,
your time?
Not really, I still have my own company.
Yeah.
How you manage your time
semua? Sebab kita pun training malam. So besok pagi tu nak bangun dan kerja.
You still go to work lah.
I can see how tough it is.
Petang tu je dah terfikir, okay, jap lagi nak pergi training. Sehari ni macam suntuk. So tu challenge.
Challenge? No. Tak best lah. So that's our challenge lah. And then nak belajar lagi dapat something sebab ada benda-benda murah.
Okay, you guys mewakili Persatuan Petani Malaysia. So how, I mean like how far do you guys, you know, no, I believe that you guys met them. So
yes,
you know,
yeah.
So how you want to encourage your fans out there untuk vote you so that you can support this persatuan?
You know what, with any diseases out there, it's always great to find some support for them, give them a good foundation. So alhamdulillah kita ada Persatuan Petani Malaysia. So kita ada, we have the access, the, you know, things for people who are suffering from Parkinson's.
Yeah.
We have the place for them to go to, the exercises they have to do in order to, you know, to help them maintain their health. But then again, diseases like this, if we can get more money and make it easier for them.
Parkinson ni yang penyakit
Parkinson ni dia neuro. Jadi dia badan tangan, kaki, dia bergerak dengan secara
the signal that is sent to your, you know, from your brain to your body parts, dia congested sikit kat situ. So therefore, itu yang Parkinson's. Soalnya kalau dapat Parkinson's, dia bergerak macam ni. Actually tak semestinya, ada yang jab.
Ada yang tak bergerak.
So that's why dia orang kena constantly pergi kat persatuan tu. Dia orang akan buat training, dia orang akan buat vocal exercises, dia orang akan buat hand movements supaya untuk liquidize their movements. So kalau kita boleh dapat more money and then give them more, you know, anything that would help them have better lifestyle or better medicines, you know, so that they can, no matter what, they can still live normal lives.
The longer you guys stay in the competition, the more money you akan dapat.
So alhamdulillah, we managed to collect $3,000.
At the same time, boleh tolong diorang.
So it's great. I memang one of the reasons also I join Satu Rasa sebab mereka buat charity macam ni.
Ini bro. Aku nervous. Saya siap.
Panggil
lepas.
Make up check.